Hey guys, welcome to another video. I've been playing the Falcon Master for a while now, and just want to try something different. Andrew's been playing a mage as well, but I saw a good build for one that I wanted to try out, so I'm going to create this character. So I'm not going to watch this cutscene again, because I've already seen it. But yeah, I'm gonna try this one out, just to see if I have fun with it. And it's a crit cast build, so I don't know if it'll be any good or not.
These roads are not kind to my bones, but I must hurry. Wellring is still a few days away.
Tell you what, it's a slow to kill things.
Traveler, as keeper, he wishes to destroy us and steal Aterra's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Aterra's help. Your help.
That's killing this Phoenix pretty quick. That's pretty fast. I just thought about something. I think I have a loot filter on that, I need to take off. Hold on. Let me see. Okay. I got it. It was no filter, honestly, right now. I don't think I've used a potion in ages. Yeah, I'm not even getting really anything out of it. Hit something. Tell you what, I'm used to having a mobility skill of some kind. I like it that they change it to where you have to actually click on the transition point now. That's nice.
Oh!
Yeah, it's funny. I never used a potion the whole time I was playing last time. Was there a everything like
what good? Are you all good? Name's Greg. I wonder. Come, let me watch you fight.
Okay, let me put my skill point in. Looks like, yeah. It looks like I need to put him down here. Arcanist. Okay. What he does. Let's see what that skill is. Oh, freezes enemies. Okay.
Smoke.
This kill's so slow. I'm not used to things being so slow. Thank you. Cast speed's big deal.
Where'd you learn to fight?
Elemental Nova. I think I use Glacial for my main skill, so.
Quick, before it reaches town. Almost there. I'll see you ahead.
The Keeper's Camp. Don't want to do any of those yet. Had to get up to level 5 first.
Sounds like their leader.
The keepers have done well.
Agreed. It's now.
Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
You let me get a
if you're looking to buy from the before I go, I have an offer for you. There's something familiar about you that I like, and I want you in my crew.
Pardon me. I, Galila of Valkala, would be honored to offer you an
wow, that's pretty cool
circle of fortune.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. That's cool. I didn't know you can actually get favor while you're doing stuff. Huh, interesting. Can I afford that? Oh yeah, I got tons of money.
Right.
Buy a silver ring. Because that's what it recommended we do. Let's see. Chance to ignite, chance to poison, chance to bleed. Intelligence and spell damage. Okay. Use lightning blast until you get elemental nova, then specialize into elemental nova. Okay. Sell that. Don't need throwing damage. Don't need that wand. I don't think I have anything I can use in my chest, honestly. I think I've pretty much gotten rid of anything I could use. See, these are all rogue things. I mean, I could put a shield on. I'll put a shield on just for the heck of it. Yeah. And I know this is one of the relics I need to work towards. This one right here, but you have to be level 46, so not quite there yet. Yeah, none of that stuff's going to be any good for me right now. And this is probably all rogue stuff. Yeah, it is. Let me look through some of these idols. I'll be right back. Okay. I didn't really do anything. I forgot you can't do idols right now anyway, so. Really wish I had a movement skill. Oh, it says specialize into Elemental Nova right now. Arcadia Elemental. Elementrium.
Grail was just telling me of your one there, both Bob, not you either. Could they sure do this? And our alliance is secure.
We'll okay. Raid to heal Boria's army. I probably won't go through every single thing that I'm doing, but I thought I would show you the struggle at the beginning. Okay, so you literally do that elemental thing.
Hello.
a chest up here. I could just run through these areas, honestly. A lot of people. Do not want to die. So just put points in there. See if I got anything better. Definitely better. I'll take that and break it down. Chance to ignite on hit. Yes, please. This skill sucks. I mean, it is slow. About to hit one and I died. Yeah, this skill is so slow. It's kind of ridiculous. This guy did it. I'm trying to get out of his way. Okay, that's two. specific Mega 3. I can't hit the button fast enough. He's almost dead now. I have no resistance to fire, clearly. Goodness. I'll look into it and yeah, I'll die. Whatever. If they keep charging at me like that, I'll be in good shape. Guys, not very friendly. Andrew said this guy says fools all the time. It's pretty funny. I hear him now saying fools. Don't do minion stuff, so that really doesn't help me any. If I can get them lined up like that, it works pretty good. Like the same guy I fought earlier. Okay. You climb your butt all the way down there. Okay, now I need to unspecialize from this. Despecialize, despecialize. This is going to go into Glacier. It looks like I need to go here. See how that works. Oh yeah, works much better. Ah, the mana cost. Mana for each enemy hit, okay. Yay. I gotta take that one all the way up to 18. Or to 8, I mean. Clump up enemies, use one glacier to kill a majority of them. Run to the next pack. Okay. Okay, I see how that works, okay. What is the deal with this guy? He did not want to die.
This way. You're here to help. Protect the son of the drink. Tread carefully.
Bless you.
hold here.
He kept jumping out of my way. It's quite annoying.
That should hold them. The howling, sir. Loved what you mean. Here, or at least. Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These beast dogs are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us.
It does good damage. As long as you get the mana to deal with it. Ward. Okay.
Fools.
Fools. Got a shrine over here. I don't know what happens when you go into negative mana. I don't know if that... I don't know how that's bad. Sure it is. Sorry, I was looking at what I need to put points in. Put them in there. I'll just take all that stuff. I think I need to go this way. I mean, it probably went around to the same place. I could see this being pretty fun. I think I'd use this same skill for like from now until like 40 something when it respecs into something else. It's kind of funny.
I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the epoch's safe.
Get him!
Now we just go to the keeper's camp. Yeah, these are different skills than what Andrew had, unless he leveled up before I knew about it, because he,
Itera's blessing. Prayers be with you.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. Anyway, I'm sorry. Getting distracted. He was doing some kind of ice skill that, like, swerved around and stuff. I don't know what the deal is with that. And you know, I think I'm going to keep the shield for right now. Cast speed's always good. Cold damage chance to ignite. I'll keep do that. Mana regen. Yep. Yes, please. Oop, more intelligence. Mana. Yep. Nope, that was good.
Right.
I'll keep this one. I need to... I'm going to create another stash. Well, I'm just going to buy one. Just call it mage. Let's make it red. Stuff. Make it red as well. And we'll stick that in there. Okay.
Everything okay? What? That must be an osprey. What happened to that? Must be. We have their camping. Are you sure? You'll stay safe. Stay alive. And bring.
There's eight.
Back.
Basically smacking with the sword and then to get mana back and then cast the glacier hit. Sure, I'm in the right place. Wow. Specialization. I specialize into mana strike. Put all of my points right there. Okay. Really don't need any of this gold. Some plants spitting stuff at me. Really good at aiming spells, so it's probably a horrible thing for me. Is there literally two guys in here? Got one of them. About that. Yeah, it's all in positioning for this build. Where you can throw those out. For the glacier, at least, it's all about positioning. Where you can throw that out and get a chain right, get them all in front of you. That's the biggest deal. Unlock teleport. Cool. Which way am I going? fools. Lots of fools in the world. Integrate. Yeah, I like it. It can kill a bunch of them. Need that. Before I go in there, let me see. Get rid of those. Still like the chance of blocking, so I'll leave those for right now. And I like the movement speed, I'll keep that. Oh, spell damage, yep. I don't care about any of that stuff. The gloves, physical resist. No. Once I get to the next town, I'll maybe at the next town. I'm at the next town.
But it's mine! Come, Member Wing!
I get there, it just takes me a little bit. Smart if I aim the right way.
Huh.
No, get me out of here.
Oh, Terra, I'm the Immortal Witch. Speaking of, let's head back to camp. I must reach Lena at once.
Back to camp.
Terra's blessing. Prayers be with you.
Yeah.
He's back. He's been quiet since he returned.
You're back. How do you feel? I'm Lena. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to you too. This is what's best for us all.
With the yeah.
I'll finally be able to.
Well. Okay, took the shard. Pretty cool. This is like the town in a different age. It's pretty neat. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one and might look at the skill guide and make sure I'm leveling up the right things in the right places, and I'll see you later.